Hey everybody, welcome back. I think for today's video we're gonna do a fall cardigan look. My delicious fall candle burning, and I'm just feeling kind of orangey today. So, today's makeup look, we're gonna use the Urban Decay Naked Heat palette, which is one of my all-time favorites right now. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started. My face has already been moisturized, so I'm gonna prime my face with the Too Faced Hangover Primer. I'm just gonna get a couple of puffs of that on our fingers. Gonna rub that in, especially through the middle of my face and underneath my eyes. And then anything that's left, we'll just kind of rub it around. Okay, on your face, we're gonna go in, and I'm gonna do NYX Total Control Drops, and these are in the shade Natural. Almost gotten to just. After I got that all on, I kind of just right there, and then I'll go in with a small flat brush, and I'll just kind of blend everything in, and then I'll go with a beauty blender. Okay, and after all that's blended in, I'm just gonna take a damp beauty blender, and we're just gonna blend it all in. Okay. And then we'll go in with Tarte Shape Tape. And we'll just kind of dot it in all over the place. On the tip of my nose, the bridge of my nose, do like triangle up there, there, here, around the corners of my mouth. Carve out my cheekbones a little bit, and then I'll turn these dots into a triangle. Then with the same brush I used earlier, I'll just put it all in. Blended, go back with our beauty blender and just finish blending everything together. And now that that's all blended, and I go in with my Airspun loose powder and just dump some of that in the cap. We'll just pat that in everywhere with the concealer. And then I'll also take some, like, because my beauty blender's got like a tip on it. I'll take a whole bunch of powder there, and I've got lines. I'm smiling, so I'll just push a whole bunch in there. And underneath my nose. Alright, and when you're all done with that, next I'll go in with just any kind of powder. It's like the same shade as your face. I'm gonna use my Laura Geller powder in Fair on just a really big fluffy brush. And I'm gonna put that anywhere that I did not just put the other powder. kind of set everything. After I'm all done with that, I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna start to bronze my face up so I don't look so pasty and white, which is also kind of the light from my camera, but it's fine. I'm gonna take a huge fluffy angled brush and just any bronzer. This one's by Popped and it's Sunkissed Bronzer in Secret Sunshine. I'm just gonna do that all over the place. We'll bring some down the sides of my nose too. Later we'll contour everything, but just a start. Alright, so next I'm gonna go in with my NYX contour palette, and kind of broken because I took it on a flight with me and it got busted, but we're gonna use these two middle colors. I'm just gonna mix them together and contour with them. And then I'm gonna use a smaller angled fluffy brush to do that. This guy down and go back in with those two colors and then carve out my nose. After that, since it's a little dark here, I'm just going to take the beauty blender again and we're just going to pat it in. Whatever leftover powder might be on there will help make her a little bit more natural. Ta-da. Okay, so now I'm gonna do some blush. And I'm super loud, so I'm sorry. And I'm gonna go in with the City in Color Be Matte Blush, and I'm gonna use the color Guava. And I'm just gonna use a little fluffy brush. I'm just gonna go in with Guava, dust it off, and kind of go right around here. Whenever it looks a little too red, I'm just going back in with the brush I used for bronzer earlier and kind of just blend over it. Okay, now before I highlight, I like to set my powders and I'm going to use the NYX Dewy Finish Spray. Just let that sit. And for highlight today, I'm going to use two different ones. And the first one I'm going to use is the Make It Revolution Baked Highlighter Powder in Radiant Lights. This one's broken too, but it's super bright and beautiful. And we're just going to use a tiny little fluffy brush for this, like this one. Just swirl. And then blend it up above my eyebrows. And then I'll put some on my lip, under my chin, and then I'll take my finger, roll it around, and just go up the bridge of my nose, and on the tip of it. Kind of want to warm it up, so we're going to use the Mineral Effects Big Bronzer in Summer Kiss. And we're just going to go over the top of what we just did too to kind of bronze it. Okay, now the dark face is all done. We're just going to go ahead and prime my eyes, and I like the Lorac, like the Rock eye primer, and we'll just go ahead and put that on top of my eye. on. I'm gonna go ahead and put a lip plump on so that my lips will be ready when it's time to do that. And this is a Too Faced lip injection. It's my favorite because I can't afford to get plumpers and stuff injected in there, and also I don't really want my nails in my lips. We'll just let that sit while we're doing our eyes. Okay. So now that my eyes are prepped, we're just gonna go in and I'm gonna use this color, Ounce, in the Naked Heat palette just to put over as a base. I'm just gonna use a big fluffy brush to do that. We'll go ahead and use this one. And this one, it came in an Ipsy bag. And it came in here. Oh, looks like it says Miss Glam. Or, yeah, something like that. I'm just gonna put it all over the eyelid. Using the same brush, I think we're gonna go ahead and go into Sauced, and we'll just blend that into the crease. And also in here too. Once that's blended out, we'll just go over to the other side. I'm going to take a smaller fluffy brush, and this one is by Luxy, and I'm going to go in with the shade He Double. So, right into the crease in the corner. Brush I had before, and then just go over the top of that. Make sure everything's really blended in. And I think we're gonna deepen it up a little bit, so I'm gonna go in with a smaller little tiny brush. And this one's also by this Glam. That's what we're gonna go with. And I'm gonna take the color Cayenne and a little bit of Infuego. We'll mix them together. That looks pretty good there. So next, I'm gonna take a nice bright shiny color in the middle. So I'm gonna take, actually let's just stick this out. I'm gonna take a little bit of Lumber. And I'm also gonna use my finger to do it. Now back to the tiny little fluffy brush we had before this little bag. I'm gonna go back in with Low Glow. I'm just gonna blend that underneath the eyes. And then I'm gonna take a little bit of He Devil and I'm just gonna blend that in the outer side of that. Really get it blended out. So to finish things off, I'm gonna use some mascara, and we're just gonna go in. I'm gonna use my Better Than Sex waterproof mascara, and after that we'll do some lashes. My Nicole Guerrero lashes. I just picked these up at Walgreens. They're my favorite though because they're nice and little spikes. So, and I'm going to use my Duo Lash Glue on those. We'll just do the clear one. I'll be right back and I'll I'll apply my lashes. Okay, I'm back, and now we're just gonna, I think I want to add some highlight in the center of my eyes, so I'm just gonna use some, it's called Caitlyn Just Mineral Polish. I don't even know where I got this from. I'm just gonna put that right in the center. Line my lips, and I'm going to use the NYX Suede Matte Lip Crayon in the color Candies. I'm terrible at reading things. After those are all lined, I'm going to go in with the NYX Liquid Suede in the shade Soft Spoken. Okay. And then I think after that, I usually like to apply like a nice lighter color in the center right there. Kind of helps to make your lips look a little bit bigger. They actually are. And I'm gonna go in with my, it's by Katy Perry. It's in the shade, can't read this. There we go. Oh, it's by Rimmel. And it looks like this. So just any nude lipstick. I'll just put a little bit in the center right here. Right here. How did it look? That is how I'm gonna do this for today. And that's the finished look. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video and come back next time. Thanks.